Hi everyone, this is Bilal Khan and you are watching Simplified Coding. This playlist is for everyone who wants to start their journey in Android application development. But before moving ahead, please subscribe if you're not already subscribed to Simplified Coding. In this playlist, we will learn the fundamentals of Kotlin programming language, that is the basic thing needed to get started with Android application development. So let's start with the first question. What is Kotlin? Kotlin is a modern statically typed programming language, and it is used by over 60% of professional Android developers. Kotlin helps boost productivity, developer satisfaction, and code safety. And if you are still using Java for building Android apps, then this playlist will help you migrating from Java to Kotlin. Kotlin is a cross-platform language and you can use it almost anywhere, but our focus here is only Android application development. Now let me tell you why Kotlin, because this is another important question. Like why we need to use Kotlin when we have Java? Because many developers still prefer the old school way, that is using Java. Java is great, no doubt. I was also a fanboy of Java, but once you start using Kotlin, you realize the difference between Java and Kotlin. The point is, you can do everything with Kotlin that you can do with Java, but you cannot do everything with Java that you can do with Kotlin. Kotlin makes your code small. You write better, concise code. Kotlin is null safe. It removes a lot of boilerplate code that you have to write in Java. Kotlin is much more readable than Java, and writing and maintaining Kotlin codes are way easier compared to Java codes. And for Android development, I will strongly recommend that you must learn Kotlin and you must use Kotlin only to build your Android projects or applications. In this course, we will learn everything about Kotlin that is needed to get started for Android application development. You can join this course if you are a beginner or you want to migrate from Java to Kotlin. I will start this course from zero, that means from very basics. The first thing that we will do is we will learn the fundamentals. But I will take you to the most advanced topics like object-oriented design principles, generics, concurrency, etc. I have organized the code of every lesson in a Git repository. The link to the code is given in the description of each video. In case you need any more support, then there is a link to the Quora space in the description. You can join the space to ask your queries related to the course. And that's it for this video. If you're excited, please leave your comments below. Also share this video with your friends, little brothers, families, or basically whoever you think is interested in learning Android application development. Thanks for watching everyone. This is Bilal Khan now signing off.